With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students, the question is, a balloon contains 14 liters of air at 760 torr. What will be the volume of the balloon when it is taken to a depth of 10 feet in a swimming pool? Assume that the temperature of the air and water are equal and density of mercury is given 13.6 gram per ml. So in this question we are given a balloon that is having 14 liters of air at 760 torr. So we have to calculate the volume of a balloon when it is taken to depth of 10 feet and it is given that the temperature of air and water are equal. So we are given P1, that is initial pressure, that is 760 torr, and in atmospheres it is equal to 1 atmosphere, and V1 that is given 14 liters, and it is given that the balloon is taken to a depth of 10 feet. So P2 will be the initial pressure, that is P0 or P1 plus h rho g, that is due to the depth at which the balloon is taken. Now this will be equal to, in 1 atmosphere this is equals to 101325 bar. So this will be equals to 101325 plus h is given. Now we are given depth is 10 feet. So 1 feet, that is equals to 0.348 meters. So we are given 10 feet. So 10 feet will be equals to 10 into 0.348. So that will be equals to 3.48 meters. Now this will be the height, that is 3.48 into density. Density of water is 1000 kilogram per meter cube into acceleration due to gravity, that is 9.8. So this value of P2, that will be in pascals, sorry, this value is also in pascal, not in bar. So this value is total equals to 131125.4 pascal. So now we have initial pressure, initial volume, final pressure. We have to calculate final volume. Now it is given that temperature is equal. So if you apply the ideal gas equation here, that is PV is equal to nRT. If the temperature is same for both, R is gas constant, so it will be same. So it is PV upon RT will be same. It means it will be equals to P1 V1 is equals to P2 V2. So we can apply this to calculate the volume of the balloon when it is taken to depth of 10 feet. So V2 will be P1 V1 divided by P2. So that is equal to P1 is 101325 pascals into volume is given 14 liters divided by the final pressure at the depth, that is 131125.4 pascals. So this will be cancelled. So we will have the volume in liters, that is equal to 10.8 liters. So the correct answer to this question is D option, 10.8 liters. I hope you understood the solution. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.